And we're here. Holy cow. Who is this guy?
I'm Gregory T. Simmons.
Wow, and we got?
Timothy Woodward Jr.
And what are we doing here tonight, Gregory?
We're here throwing a party for your charity.
Operation Blankets of Love.
That's the one. We're saving pets.
How important is it to help out animal charities?
It's so important. It's as important as helping out people charities.
You have a cat.
I do. His name's Zorro. He wears a mask.
And is there a story behind that? How'd you get the cat? Did you rescue him? He just came in, or you needed him for something?
I used him to hunt chipmunks.
Very good. All right, Tim, how important is it for animal charity?
It is extremely important because unlike people, animals can't speak for themselves. They can't do anything. So
yeah.
A charity event like this allows us to, you know, watch out for them, to give them a little bit, you know. And like I said, it's like a toddler, you know. They can't do anything. So
great.
If we can do a little bit to raise awareness, that's great.
All right. Tell me about the project coming up. You, we're on a special property. What is this property? Where are we?
This property is the Aspen Mansion in Chatsworth, California.
And what is this sign behind you? Tell me a little bit
Aspen
about
Aspen the Series. It's a scripted comedy I've developed over the years. Friends meets entourage.
And you're from Colorado?
Yeah, I'm from Aspen.
You're from Aspen?
Yes.
What's the story behind that? Did you grow up there? Did you come here and then go back? What happened?
No, I moved there. I've been living there for the last 15 years. And till now, living here at the Aspen Mansion in Chatsworth, so I can develop Aspen the Series with my good friend Timothy Woodward Jr.
So in other words, everybody is actually on a film set tonight, and they don't even know it. They think they're at a cool place, hanging out with a waterfall, pool, jacuzzi, private tennis court, and all that stuff, but they're actually on a set.
Great,
so
all right.
It's pretty cool.
Great, thank you for having us, and good luck on your TV series.
Thank you very much.